My name is Thomas Safford. I'm our National Sales Manager for the Traffic Safety Division here at Plasticade. One of the ways that we've been able to differentiate ourselves over the years is our absolute dedication to making sure that all of our traffic control devices have been MASH tested and approved. MASH is the Manual for Assessing Safety Hardware. It's a national standard that says that all of your products have been approved by the Federal Highway Administration and ASHTO, which is the State Departments of Transportation. Over time, testing protocols have changed to account for advancements in vehicle design and the conditions in which vehicles are driven. In addition to protecting road workers that are deployed in a work zone, Plasticade also has a responsibility to protect both the passenger and the driver of a vehicle from serious injury in the instance that they accidentally crash into one of our devices. MASH is a very important part of the traffic safety business for temporary traffic control devices. One of the ways that Plasticade has differentiated themselves over the years is that we are dedicated. We have a whole department in our company that's dedicated to making sure that that's done for all of our products. And it is not an easy process. You have to schedule a time to have your product sent out to a certain location, have it crash tested, prove that it's not going to cause damage to a vehicle or hurt anyone that's driving in that vehicle. We had to re-crash test almost all of our products. You know, we all come to work every day. We know in our traffic safety business that essentially what we're doing is that we're making the world in a small way a little bit safer. And it, you know, there's something to be said for that. And it gives us kind of that common thread that we're all working towards.